See that girl over there? She's so weird.
It appears Mr. Galleon is gone today, class. So, I'll be your teacher. And as my first appointment, Peyton, get out of the class. Okay, so.
You can't do that.
What are we gonna do today? We're gonna work on our video assignments, aren't we? Yeah, we're gonna do that. Hey, we're gonna make acceptable videos here today. If they're not acceptable, let's just say there might be some consequences that involve... Okay, but I'm just kidding. Well, maybe not. Okay. So, you'll be pairing off in groups, you know what I mean? You're gonna be getting in those groups. And, Sam!
Yes?
Yeah? You'll be with Leela.
Yes!
And Helena. Yeah. I would be sad too.
What are we doing?
How about...
No.
You haven't even heard my idea.
I've heard enough to know it's a bad one.
So, here's what we're gonna do. Horror. Gotta go with horror.
Oh, absolutely. Best choice. Right? Yeah.
Yeah. So, I'm thinking... someone walking along on loan on a street.
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
After school.
But I...
Perfect. See you there.
We're gonna make acceptable videos here today. If they're not acceptable, let's just say there might be some consequences that involve... Sam! You'll be with Leela. And Helena. Yeah.
So, what are we gonna work on now?
Hey, as Mr. Galleon isn't here today.
Yes, he is. He's right over there.
As I was saying.
You can't do that! This is ridiculous.
To the underground classroom. Okay, any more interruptions? I didn't think so. Yeah. Okay. Now, I hate to break it to you, but I'm gonna have to give you guys some bad news. Last night, after school ended, there was a bit of a rush to get out of the school. Some might call it a stampede. Some might call it something else. I don't know. Use whatever vocabulary you want. But that doesn't deny the fact that we had a death last night in the school. Now, I don't want to have to talk about this. It's a little hard. But last night, Boston Cream died. He was trampled by 70 students. He was nothing but cream on the floor. I can't even think of what he must have been feeling during those moments. And you are all to blame with your big feet. Some student died. Yeah, that's about it. That's all the news. Get back to work.
What a tragedy. Let's go film.